Invasive species have long been one of the greatest threats to biodiversity. Among them, invasive snakes have proven particularly destructive, preying on native species, outcompeting local predators, and disturbing delicate ecosystems. This video examines four of the most notorious invasive snakes that are wreaking havoc on ecosystems worldwide. From the marshlands of Florida to the remote islands of the Pacific, these serpentine invaders have reshaped the balance of nature in irreversible ways. Burmese python, Python bivitatus, the apex invader of the Everglades. In the heart of Florida's Everglades, a silent predator slithers through the wetlands. The Burmese python, native to Southeast Asia, has become one of the most notorious invasive species in the United States. The presence of Burmese pythons in Florida is largely attributed to the exotic pet trade. Owners who could no longer care for these massive snakes released them into the wild. When Hurricane Andrew struck in 1992, it destroyed several exotic animal facilities, releasing countless pythons into the Everglades. The warm, humid climate provided an ideal environment for their rapid proliferation. With no natural predators and an insatiable appetite, these snakes have decimated native wildlife populations. Studies have shown dramatic declines in mammal species such as raccoons, opossums, and bobcats, some by more than 90%. Even apex predators like alligators are not safe. Pythons have been documented preying on them. The Burmese python's unchecked dominance has disrupted the region's ecological balance, with cascading effects on food chains and plant life. Authorities and conservationists have implemented python hunting programs, offering financial incentives for removal. Specialized detection dogs, thermal imaging, and tracking devices have been deployed to locate and capture these elusive serpents. Despite these efforts, eradicating the species remains an uphill battle. Brown tree snake, Boiga irregularis, the island predator. Guam, a small Pacific island, once teemed with diverse bird populations. Today, the eerie silence in its forests tells a story of ecological collapse, and the brown tree snake is to blame. Native to Australia and Papua New Guinea, the brown tree snake likely arrived on Guam as a stowaway in military cargo during World War II. With no natural predators on the island, it quickly established itself as the dominant predator. The brown tree snake is responsible for the near extinction of several bird species, including the Guam rail and the Micronesian kingfisher. By preying on birds, reptiles, and small mammals, it has disrupted the island's seed dispersal and pollination networks, leading to shifts in plant populations. The risk of further spread is a growing concern. The snake has been found on neighboring islands and even in cargo shipments to Hawaii and the U.S. mainland. If it establishes a foothold elsewhere, it could repeat the devastation seen in Guam. Authorities have implemented innovative control methods, including aerial drops of poisoned mice laced with acetaminophen, harmless to other animals but lethal to the snake. Strict cargo inspections and biosecurity measures have also been strengthened to prevent further spread. African rock python, Python sebi, the expanding threat. Lurking in the shadows of Florida's invasive species crisis is another formidable serpent, the African rock python. This giant constrictor, native to sub-Saharan Africa, has established breeding populations in Florida, adding another layer of complexity to the battle against invasive reptiles. Similar to the Burmese python, the African rock python likely entered the wild due to pet trade escapes and releases. Unlike the Burmese python, however, it is known for its aggressive nature and defensive temperament. This species preys on a wide range of animals, from rodents to deer, further threatening the already embattled native species of Florida. It also poses a public safety risk. Reports of attacks on domestic animals have raised concerns among local residents. Wildlife agencies have ramped up efforts to track and remove African rock pythons, but their secretive nature makes them difficult to locate. Researchers fear that interbreeding with Burmese pythons could produce a hybrid super snake that is even more resilient and adaptable. Yellow anaconda, Eunectes noteus, the silent invader. Farther south, in the wetlands of Argentina and the Pantanal region, the yellow anaconda is a natural predator. but in the southern United States, its presence is raising alarms. The yellow anaconda, native to South America, has been found in parts of Florida. Though its numbers remain low compared to the Burmese python, its potential to spread is a growing concern. As a large semi-aquatic snake, the yellow anaconda thrives in swampy environments, preying on fish, amphibians, and mammals. If left unchecked, it could outcompete native species such as the eastern indigo snake and the American alligator. Unlike other invasive snakes, the yellow anaconda is elusive and difficult to track. Its ability to remain submerged in water for extended periods makes detection a challenge. Authorities are closely monitoring its spread and considering early intervention strategies to prevent an established population. The spread of invasive snakes poses one of the greatest ecological threats of our time. Whether through the pet trade, accidental introductions, or climate-driven expansion, these species have demonstrated their ability to dominate new environments, with devastating consequences for native wildlife. Efforts to control these invaders require a multifaceted approach: public awareness, stringent pet ownership regulations, scientific research, and hands-on removal programs. While some progress has been made, the fight against invasive snakes is far from over. As we continue to battle these reptilian invaders, one thing is clear: protecting native ecosystems requires vigilance, innovation, and a commitment to preserving biodiversity for future generations.